गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टुडे ऑलरेडी लास्ट लेक्चर वी सीन टू इनपुट टीटेल नैंड गेट. इन दैट टू इनपुट टीटेल नैंड गेट वी सीन द टोटेम पोल ऑल्सो. बट वी आर टुडे वी आर सीन द ब्रीफली इन वॉट इज द टोटेम पोल अरेंजमेंट. मीन्स वी आर टुडेज एक्चुअल पॉइंट टोटेम पोल आउटपुट. दिस इज एक्चुअल diagram of totem pole output. Already we seen in two input TTL NAND gate, but we are taken here only totem pole arrangement. Totem pole arrangement means what? Here transistor Q3 sits above on transistor Q4. This is already explained, but basically the point will be asked totem pole, what is right short node on totem pole output. Hence we are taken here. Q3 and Q4 are connected in a totem pole fashion. This is the totem pole fashion. At any time only one of them will be conduct, Q3, otherwise Q4. It will be not working directly Q3 and Q4. Simultaneously it will be work either Q3 or either Q4. And diode D, here is the diode D. When Q4 is on at 0.7 volt with respect to ground, then Q4 gets base drive from Q2. It is the base drive from, it will be takes from the Q2. When Q4 will be on, then Q2, that is the Q2 transistor, has to be on. Means Q4 will be gets on, then Q2 also on. Therefore it is the collector to emitter voltage, that is the VC saturation, that is the 0.3 volt. Okay, now the base voltage of Q3, the base voltage of Q3 must be, when already we seen the Q4 is on, when we will go to the Q3 will be on, in that case directly we gets from the Q2 from the collector to the base drive of Q3, and it will be works simultaneously. It will be not conduct at a time Q3 and Q4. It will be either work for Q3 and either work for Q4, and Q3 and Q4, it will be totally depends on the Q2 transistor. But in that totem pole output, the advantage of that working, when the circuit can work with Q3, then D will be removed and R4 connected directly collector through the Q4. Okay, this is the advantage in the circuit. There is a no current through R4 in the output low state. Another one advantage in output high state, Q3 acts as an emitter follower, that is the acts as an emitter follower with its associated low output impedance. Okay, because we have low output impedance and it provides small time constant for charging up. And the one more disadvantage of totem pole output, during the transistor of the output from low to high, Q4 turns off more slowly than a Q3. Okay, thank you.